Okay, today I'm going to bend some binding for a new dreadnought. And the bindings now are about a little over 90 thousandths. I prefer to bend these around 60 thousandths. So that's what we're doing. And let's kick on the And it's pretty flexible. I have it at 69, and I think I'm going to leave it here. Looking pretty good. Okay, back to the bench. My sides for the dreadnought are 30 and a quarter. And it's 11 and a half to the center of the waist. These are 36 inches, so I'm going to give myself a couple inches on each end. Okay, 11 and a half to the waist center. Good mark on both sides and the edges. And I'm also going to be bending in a way that I don't typically bend. I typically will just moisten the wood, get it into my bender, and go along from there. But I think I'm going to try this using the parchment. And the aluminum foil. Let's save this for the sides. Magic elixir. Let's move this out of the way. the aluminum foil up. But what I didn't do was mark the outside for my waistline. I think when I do the sides, I'm going to make this a little bit bigger piece of aluminum foil. Okay, that appears to be ready to go. Okay, I can't forget to show the sandwiching up of it all. Okay, and I'll get the heating blanket in when I get over to the bender. This is an oldie but a goodie heating blanket that I purchased from Rockwell many years ago. It has a thermostat on it. Crank that baby on. Already hot. This is not too hard to bend, but I can see it and feel it begin to relax as I come around. This is the hard turn. But as you can see, it really takes no time at all. It only has 70,000, so. Or 69. There we go. Very nice. Okay, the big reveal. And believe it or not, these have been in there for 16 hours, and since they've been inside this wrap, they still feel pretty damp, which I'm surprised at. I wasn't expecting that at all. So I think I will just keep them in here. Yeah, so that's I surely was not expecting them to continue to be damp after all these hours, but that's what we got. And they fit into the mold nicely enough. Okay, that should hold that in. I think I'm going to put a clamp here though. So, that's that. That looks pretty good. It sits in the mold very nicely. Loosen that up. Make sure that's snug. That is snug. And that's that.